Bonjour. Comment vous vous sentez aujourd'hui? Optimiste? Fatigué?
I'm going to brief the EU ministers, full transparency, as I briefed yesterday the COREPER and the European Parliament. I just met David Frost this morning to prepare the next steps. And obviously the meeting between Boris Johnson and Ursula von der Leyen. At that stage, more than ever, the Brexit is a school of patience, even a university of patience.